Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park? No, we are back playing Peter Jackson's King Kong, the official video game. People did recommend that I maybe cut out these loading screens, and I am going to do that for the rest of this video. The only reason I'm not doing it now is because we're loading up the chapter for the first time. I wanted to make sure I wasn't talking over the start of the chapter, if it's a video or, you know, all that kind of jazz. So I figured you can survive one loading screen, and I will cut out all the ones in the future just because I'm that nice. Frankly, because apparently the witty banter's not appreciated. I'll just cut it out. You guys don't want to stare at King Kong's scary face? No, not at all. I'll just go cry in the corner. Whatever. Anyways, so we are back. Last video, what did we do? We ended up in a little pool thing, and Anne went to open the door for us, and Anne, typical Anne, opened the door, and as usual when Anne opens the door, there's a horde of sort of tribal, terrifying people behind the door. I tell you, it doesn't seem like a big deal now. Try living with the woman. Every time she opens the fridge, there's a tribal person sitting there. It's a pain in the behind, I tell you. Like this. Tell you what, the woman's got some lungs on her. Serious set of lungs on that girl. So she puts into good use, eh? 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 Oh, God. This is dramatic. What's going on? Bum, bum. Whoa, bum, bum. I could be tribal. Oh. Hello? I need my contacts. People keep telling me the PS2 version is better looking, and it's not! It's just not. You're all wrong and lying. It's better than the original PC version. This isn't the original PC version. This is the Gamer's Edition. It's different. Shut up. PS2 could not pull off that. I'm just saying, PS2 does not pull off that. And? Anne, stop that. Anne, stop, what are you doing?
Anne!
Oh, there she is, hello. Hi, Anne, how are you? You're looking lovely today. This whole getting sacrificed thing, it's a great look on you. Hello, I see you there. Is that skull moving? Have I gone crazy? I may have just gone crazy. There's a good chance I've just gone mad. That's fine. Is it over? Has it stopped? Can we go home? Whoa. It's going on. I saw a thing. I assume it's a monkey. It's a monkey. Well, it's an ape, technically. Hi, King Kong. How are you? You look lovely. So fluffy. How much do you want to hug that? I'd hug that. I'd hug the hell out of that. Hi. How are you? No, she's that. She's right there. What are you looking for? That was. I thought she was just screaming noob then. King Kong's about to grab you and eat you. Noob! I'm on my way.
Anne!
Ish. Bye, King Kong. Oh well.
Jack.
Oh, Denim. Jack Black.
Jack.
It's very confusing when it's Jack Black saying Jack God. All the time.
He got away from him.
I'm pretty sure he's just saying his name. He just really likes the sound of his own name. He just walks around going, Jack.
It?
Jack.
He's chanting the name Kong. Kong.
Oh, hello. Oh,
I
God.
Know, I saw it. Carl.
What are you doing below me?
What? Yeah, I know. It was the most amazing thing I've ever seen. It's gigantic.
Thank you. What can I say? Ah, that's better. How you
this
doing,
way.
Jack? Okay, sure. Which way? That's helpful. Right. Where's, what's the other guy called? I can't remember what he's called. Oh, bloody Nora. Ah, right. Probably time to run.
Into the jungle,
the mighty fire. Jungle, we run away from tribal people. In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
This island is
we burn to death tonight. So we do 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 womba way. So we
I have no idea where Hayes is. We got separated.
Hayes, that's it.
I just hope he's still alive.
That's kinda pretty. This is the first time the game's actually been good looking. That frame right there is actually quite attractive. I'm quite impressed. Come on, Jack Black. Don't know how we're gonna get over here, Jack Black.
Aha! Well observed, Jack Black.
Did I go that wrong? The mouse is very, very sensitive on the PC version.
We gotta get through that door. There's no other way.
Righto. I'm ready. I'm pumped. Hello?
There's no way that nothing's going to kill me in this area. Look at this area. Look how dramatic this area is. Something is going to try and kill me. And you know what the thing is? I'm pretty sure I remember this bit. Vaguely. Now we need, like, a stick. From somewhere.
Over there. Something moved.
Ah! Dinosaurs! Dinosaurs!
Alright, I don't have a gun. I just realised. Gun is something. Ah! Spear! Spear! I need a. No, I don't want to use it on the. Ow! I'm back into cover! I'm trying, bro. Oh, god damn it. Come on then. You want to play ball? I can play ball. I missed bad. Ah! Did I win? Oh, I won. I'm not a champion. Absolute champion.
For Christ's sake, Jack, if we get that lever, we can open this door and find the monkey.
That's all that matters. Find the monkey.
One more left to find.
Well, there's only one to find, full stop. Jack, you're so silly. I don't know where it is. Aha. Aha.
Did you hear that? And his arms, did you see the size of his arms?
Today I learned Jack Black has a thing for broad-shouldered and strong men. Good sense of humour. Thumbs up from me. Must like long walks on the beach and stealing women from posts offered by sacrificing tribal members. Apply within. Smiley face. Okay. Hit. Oh.
I thought these things were supposed to be extinct.
What? Oh, right, the dinosaur, not the giant ape. Because they didn't exist.
Well, they are now.
Hold on. I don't think because I've killed one of them I'm allowed to say they're extinct. I'm not sure that's going to end well for me. Just going to go ahead and... Oh. Thank you. Yeah, watch this. Watch the flames. Alright, flames normal. I was in love with that. The fact that the flames moved with the direction of your arms.
Fine. I could do the rest myself.
I know where we are. I know where we are. And I'm excited. I know this bit. No, it's not. Oh my god, am I playing as King Kong? I don't want to play as King Kong. Because I know what the next level is. I think. Do I know what the next level is? Maybe I've gone crazy. This does seem to be a recurring theme today. I may have just gone mad. That'll do. Put up. Oh. Am I King Kong? I don't think I am King Kong. No. This isn't the level I thought it was.
Jack, come quick! I heard Anne scream!
Well, she's hardly quiet, is she? Where are you? Are you this way or are you the I have no idea. I assume this way. That's definitely not the level I thought it was. Oh, I don't like
it's
this.
Coming from over there.
Oh god! Oh no! Only you can prevent forest fires. Damn it, Adrien Brody, you had one job to do. You had one job. Silly Adrien Brody. Always setting fire to things. Typical Jew? No? No, not really. Can you imagine? Come on, game. Jesus Christ, it's only a bit of fire. Maybe I can walk through that. Maybe I should try that next time.
Amazing.
Hi, King Kong. How are you?
You're looking very fluffy today, sir.
Catch up to him.
Okay, okay. Yes, yes, let's catch up to the giant terrifying ape that can kill us just by, like, poking us with his little finger. That sounds like the intelligent... Look at that! Look at that booty! That is a hell of a booty. He's mad, bro. He's mad. You mad, bro? You mad. As well as King Kong if he lifts, but I'm pretty sure King Kong does lift. Ready, steady, fire!
Look at this carnage! Absolutely incredible.
Would you like to be a bit more difficult to hit, thank you. Alright. Oh god, it's huge! Why is it so big? Gah! I'm trying! God damn it, Denim!
Hang on, Carl, I'm coming!
Sorry, I'm really quite proud of my ability to throw bones at things really, really quickly. It may have done nothing. It may have not done a single dickens. I do not care. Oh. I was kind of hoping to throw it and keep the fire. Like so. Thank you. I'm on my way, Jack. Oh god.
Hang on, Carl!
Huh. I'm quite proud of that one. Oh god, I missed. Ow, bones, bones. Bloody Nora. Alright, to battle. Have I not killed enough of you things yet? I don't want to kind of... I don't really want to commit genocide on an entire species. Okay, I think I'm okay. Oh. Oh, maybe I'm not a- Ah! Eh, meh. Be gone, demon scum! Okay, I'm holding my own here, somehow. But I am holding my own. I remember this. This is a bloody boss, isn't it? It's a blimmin' boss, guys. No. Oh, don't like this. Careful. Careful. Come on, Jack. Use those nimble feet. Rah! 360 no scope. Can you imagine? Can you even imagine? No. That's a lot of monster type things right there. It's going well. Okay. I need a stick. I have a stick.
Thanks, boy.
Hang in there, Carl.
Beautiful. That's more like it. Let's get a stick as well. I'm on my way. I'm on my way, Carl. / Jack. I'm here. I'm here to save the day. Oh.
She's a real man eater.
I'm trying. Didn't mean to do that. Don't want to waste my bullets on the little things. No. No. Bad little flying monster.
Gotta reload.
Oh, double shot. Reload quicker, Jack. There we go. Dead easy. How many magazines?
Bullets on backup.
Two. Two. Come on then.
I'm almost dry.
Is it dead yet? Ah, God, it's there. Ah. Ah! Throw things at it. Right. Is there any hours ammo?
Nice, Jack. This island is amazing.
Aww, I kind of feel bad right now. It's kind of cute.
Hey, Carl.
Hold on, Jack.
Oh no, my bullets.
Two magazines on backup.
Aww. What, Jack Black? What is wrong with you? What did he just?
Okay, I'm good. Now let's go find Carl.
Okay. I'm not going to argue with you now. You're clearly a little bit insane. Let's get a move on, shall we? Badonkadonk. Oh. Oh, of course, right, I know where to go. Now, we take him back to that. There was a door earlier, wasn't there, with the two thingamajiggies that I couldn't get through. Now we can get through them, because there was two of us.
I gotta reload.
I'm not surprised they take about a bloody billion bullets. La di da 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 la la da 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 la la. Whee! That's nice. You're alright, Jack Black? You're alright. You're fine. You're fine. You're hunky dory. You're putting on pie or something. Oh.
Hey, give me a chance to get him on film.
Sorry. I'll kill the dinosaurs trying to kill you. Slower in the future, Jack Black. Sick and tired of your jip, sir. Sick and tired of your jip. I'd like a spear. That'd be nice. Can I set bone on fire? It's not really science.
You're writing the best script of your career.
All right, okay. Screw you, science. I have no need for you. There it is. All right, oh then. Let's get this one open. Yep. Hee-oh.
You're never going to believe this. That winged mutant flew off of me. You know what that means, don't you? Aerial footage. I'm a genius.
You're a madman, Denim. You're a madman. Back to war we go. Back to war we go. It's not really war, but it's kind of like war. War. I like war. Okie dokie. This is the smallest leveling screen on the planet. You can deal. Oh no, it's gonna go. I hope you're happy. King Kong's pissed. Anyways, where are we? Are we King Kong? No. Is it raining? No.
Hurry up, Jack. They're getting away. We're gonna lose them.
This is nice. This is more foresty than usual. I quite like my forests. Up the hill and far away, that's where the people play. Up the hill and far away, spiders.
We saw some earlier with Hayes. We managed to bait them with a couple hunks of meat.
How about fire? Bait them with fire! See? Bait them with fire. I do science. Spiders are intrinsically scared of fire. Don't argue with me. They probably are, to be fair. It makes. Are you carrying around my fire? You have my fire stick! Oh no.
Predators, dead ahead. We're not safe here. Well, over there, a shelter.
What am I gonna do with this as a weapon, eh? Give me
hey,
that.
Carl.
Where's the stick gone? Have I lost the stick? Oh no. Set the world on fire. I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. Die! Dinosaur scum. Ba-ba! Oh, I got one! Oh, awesome! Oh, go me! I'm champion. Right. Stick. The other one ran into the flames and kind of killed himself. Mr. Dinosaur. Hi. Oh, he's up there.
Almost out of ammo.
Jack Driscoll, screenwriter and dinosaur killer.
That was significantly easier than another ever remember it being in the past. Like, a lot easier than I ever remember it being in the past. The other levers around here, I saw it a minute ago. I did see it a minute ago, now I can't remember where it is. Is it down here? Is it in here? Where the hell's the other lever? I saw it. I literally saw it a minute ago. I remember walking past and thinking, ah, there's the lever. I'll have to come back for that lever because I need the lever. And now I don't know where the lever is. Lovely. Mr. Lever. Mr. Boombastic. Shaggy Fantastic. I came over here first. Maybe it's over here. Ah, it's in here. Burn bush. Oh, I can't. Okie dokie. There we go. Dead easy, apparently.
Nice work, Jack.
Thanks. Quite proud of myself. Makes a change. Mr. Boombastic. Lever Fantastic. Opens up your door. Don't really know the song, so I can't really make a parody of it. Come here. Come here. Thank you. I shall call you Timothy. Aww. I feel mean.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing!
What? What are you doing? Okay, I have a plan. Let's go get Timothy's friend. I shall call you Poppy. Hello, Poppy. Oh, I just killed Poppy. Poppy dead? Oh, no, Poppy's still alive. Poppy's okay. Poppy's gonna be dead in a second, because I'm about to throw Poppy, well, there. I'm kicking this game's ass right now, I really am. Oh god, Right.
Four magazines on backup.
That's plenty. Swim through the centipede, millipede even. Like it's nothing, you know, casual day. Do what I do. Typical Sunday. Just killing millipedes, giant millipedes, with a pistol, while I'm following a giant monkey. Ow! What are you doing your weekend? Ow! Son of a gun! Oh, this is nice. Hi.
Jack. Denim.
What's up, bro? You look well. You're looking very orange. I like it. Are you tanned? I think he's tanned. Oh, bugger. Go away.
Gotta reload.
Right there.
Magazines on backup.
There's a couple of sticks. I feel capable of handling this in like proper combat. Probably. Maybe. Come on kids, let's play ball. I can play ball. I like balls. Hello? Toss me the what? Hello? Ah! One down! Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Where is he? I can hear him, I can't. Ah! Making a mockery out of the game. So you didn't even need to give me the gun. Give me the gun. Please chuck it at me from over there, I'll be so impressed.
Thank God you've escaped!
Give me the gun!
I think I lost him. Engelhorn dropped some ammo supplies from the seaplane. Get over here!
Give me the gun.
I can't! I'm blocked behind these bushes. Go get some fire, Jack! You have to clear path for me!
Hayes!
God damn it, I should have taken the gun off him when he offered it me. Oh well. Swimming along the Christmas tree, it's a happy holiday. Do do do! I can remember one part of this game where I died quite a lot. I think. I'm trying to remember. I need some...
Come and get the Tommy gun, Jack!
Well, I can't. Oh, I can meant to go this way. Hayes! Tommy gun, please. Thank you, please. What? What? Swim! Swim!
Get over here and help me, Jack!
Ah!
Everyone, hide!
Oh God!
Hang on, Jack.
Oh, you're not dead.
I'm stuck.
Are you dead now?
Bushes everywhere.
I think you're dead. I think he's dead.
Around 40 bullets on backup.
Great, bye, bro.
Bullseye.
Thank you. Yeah, what I do. Okie dokie. Let's go to them, so. For the lols. Walking around the Christmas tree, it's a happy holiday. Killing far more dinosaurs than I ever intended to kill. I quite like dinosaurs. I'd like to stop killing them now, please.
Oh, Hayes! Boy, am I glad to see you alive.
He's not even here!
Well, where? I nearly wasn't. We should never have followed you on this
wild. He's not here, Jack! He's not. Where is Hayes? I don't see him. Hayes?
Where's Mr.
There he is.
The Skull Islanders took her. They offered her up as a sacrifice.
To what?
You're not gonna believe this. Some kind of gorilla. He's enormous. Must be at least 25 feet tall.
Come on, we have to find Anne. She better be alright for your sake.
Them arms. I have no elbows. Elbows are overrated. I think it's inspired by Jurassic Park Trespasser. Jurassic Park Trespasser? You didn't need elbows in Jurassic Park Trespasser. You don't need them in this game either. Who needs elbows? Elbows for losers. Okay. Oh God. Calm down. Calm down, Jack. My Jack, not his Jack. See, that's confusing. This is nice. It doesn't even try to eat me at least, then it's really nice. Wait, no, no, it's not nice. I like the Tommy gun though. Oh. Oh, that's not a pleasant noise.
It's Preston and his crew. Preston! Jimmy!
Jimmy! Jimmy! Jimmy!
Okay, Denim. Sounds like we're about to find your 25-foot gorilla.
Oh, wimba, wait.
That wasn't Kong. That was something else.
What was it? I know what it was, but still, dramatic effect. What was it? It's not raining inside the cave.
Okay,
oh.
We'll take a quick break. I need to think this through.
Guys, it's my favorite part of the entire game. Like right now. Like now. This is like favorite part of the entire game. And we're going to save it for the next episode. So, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe. And I shall see you in the next episode. Cheers. Much love.